Stevens, Trossard. A little bit of history made by Wolves today, in that they scored a top flight goal against Brighton. Actually got two now. There's the last man who scored a top division goal, wrapped up against the chilly Sussex Evening Air. His name is Mel Eaves, 1979, in a 3-1 defeat at Molineux. That's when that took place. Actually, Diogo Jota took another record of his earlier on this season in Europe. He was, before this recent campaign, the last Wolves player to score a European goal, before Diogo Jota scored against Crusaders all the way back in July, 29 games ago.
Hello, Brian Nidri, Deathloop.